Hello, everyone, and welcome to part 19 of the localized content RCT2 scenarios career on, of course, localized content on YouTube as well as localized underscore content on Twitch. But let's get right into it. Right, now that we're in, I'm going to start this screen share. Should be able to see what's going on. Continue playing a saved game. And we were on Over the Edge. Yep, this is part 19. We've been on, this is our third part on this scenario. We are currently at May 3rd of year 3. We're pretty much waiting it out until the end of October year 4 because we need park value of at least 225, and we've got a park value of $260,000 right now. We are sitting pretty. We've just got a long wait before we complete the mission. But, of course, I have to keep things up to date. I have to keep building, because if I don't keep building, well, then I simply run out of park value. Simple as that. I believe I'm going to build something that I've never built before. We're going up. It's right about here. There, now we can do what we need to do. Perfect. Holy crap, is that... There we go. Just trying to expand a little bit. There we go. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. He barely has a line. I wonder why that is. There we go. Nice ad campaign for it because it deserves it. Sorry, my chair. You probably heard, but that was just my chair. Why do I have two of you? Chairlift one, open that up. Need to give a reason to come up here then. Definitely not. The point of this is to have rides that sit above the jungle. And I don't have any right now. Boom, boom, boom. $1,300, so I might as well. Between 108 and 180. Just building some BS. I don't have the money. I need to get the money. A little concerned, our little thing is. Yeah, of course not. It sure is a lot of excitement. 271. I'm honestly just screwing things around. There, boom, boom, and up to 113, and then we need an entrance. Launch 22, and then it only lets it go through once. What if I do here? Gonna be like low. Only $830. That's just crazy. Okay, now test. That would be really, really scary. Excuse me. Come on. Medium, medium, low, whatever. Open that John up. Got people in line. Lots of people want to ride this for some reason. Don't know why. I do have room to expand down here. Somehow. There we go. Simply more efficient. Now let's get the lift speed going up. Got 1,000 guests in here now, $281,000 worth of park value. Ain't gonna be real fun, but just gonna have to do. Can't even see it, that's a thing. If I completely rebuilt this, what's the excitement rating? Not as exciting as last time. This is that section right there. Go through there. 3D Simina. I encourage you to check out Localized content on YouTube as well as Localized _ content on Twitch so you don't miss anything really. What's that? First aid room. Hey, we got a first aid room. That is the ugliest thing I think I've ever seen in my life. But it's open now. Look how crammed that is. That's just ridiculous. I have 1,100 people in here. Okay, good. I got two more mechanics on board. Park value is over 300,000. We got just over one more year before we are complete. Our park rating 841. Really wasted a lot of space over here with this thing, but it is what it is. And I have a lot more space here that I wasted or didn't use. Let's say didn't use. What did say we got? Low, low, low. What if I bump that up to 5? Come on, let's get going. It'll be more exciting this time. Yeah, flies around that bat. Goes flying. I can also increase it this way. Whoa. That's up in the air, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Getting it going. We're in September, year 3. Still not done yet. Year 3. What? Oh my gosh. That's the end of this. Oh my gosh. Twenty-eight people died. No. Wow. Wow. That's the first time that's ever happened. We gotta get this park rating back up. Gonna build a new one, I guess. Excuse me. Gosh. Uh-oh. That's not it at all. There we go. Literally the same place. It's the same color, same ride. October 26th, year 3. We've been going 38 minutes, oh my gosh. Please just keep going. Please just keep going. Thank you. I cannot believe that just happened. 28 people have died at this park. Open. Just disgusting. Every single bench is just completely, utterly destroyed there. Right. Got our park rating back up, even though 28 people died. That's just crazy. Truly mental. Shades there. I truly cannot believe that just happened. I'm still baffled. I had no idea. Watch out. See ya in just a second. Right, so just finish that, open that up because the results are fine enough. Excuse me, now in year four, April year four. What's our park value? $343,000. But all these umbrellas, that's crazy. These still don't get long lines, of course they don't, but I'm not deleting them because they add to our park value monumentally. What the hell is this wild monster? I should get to. I guess the only real place to expand is truly back there, but that doesn't work anymore. So if not back there, over here I still have something. This has to be on. Room over here now. Plenty of room over here. Observation tower, very nice. Put some benches and stuff on this path. Some trash cans. I've also have a bunch of those.